hopefully it's fixed now, but whatever I recorded, it just hit a lag spike in there. Steve, you survived? How were you able to disguise yourself as one of them? Anyways, talking to you via open my patrol again. Running is the rank of captain. You were able to find an abandoned rebel ship in one of the shipyards. I'm giving you control of the ship and some crew to start off with. The invasion is currently underway. As we speak, go to the hangar to get transported to your ship. Hello, we're currently in the orbit. I don't like that guy. He has a high, squeaky voice. Press this button to continue to your ship. No. Well, the world is dying. Welcome to your ship. You will be able to choose what missions you and your crew will undertake. By completing missions, your ship may receive upgrades, add-ons, and new personnel to help you. This will be essential for the final mission. That's really cool. Oh, I really love that. Oxygen supply units. Yeah, that's really cool. It's neat. Make sure you read all the 3 assignments and 03 doors before starting a mission. They are very important. They're long. They're long. Level 2, Captain's Command Center. Accurate elevator. Level 1, main deck. You are here. Level 0, module connection. The usual order of storage rooms. There isn't anything in them yet. Okay. These are the sneaker quarters. Okay. Who is here? Stop the sign support. Don't touch the levers. Since you don't know how to apply the ship, these guys will handle it for you. Hey, that's cool. That's good. Let's go back. All the way back, because I have to read like all of the signs and stuff. And at least that's what it said. Go near airlock. Offer your spiders, blah blah blah. Okay, it's just that stuff. Okay, put out your floor zero. Level 0 manual connection. Let's see what's in here. Currently, we have no external devices installed. You may find them along the way during missions. Advanced weapons module slot. Quantum engine. Faster than light travel. That's the only drive slot. Oh, okay, what does that mean? What's faster than light? Light times 2. These are wires. Light times 2 travel. Let's go all the way up to the second floor. The little sun is there, and now I'm going to do a mission here. Make each mission an episode. How about that? Here's where you can begin missions. Okay, I'm gonna here's where you can begin your missions. For the first mission, you have to start with Operation Halifax. Press the button to commence the mission. Okay, I'm gonna do this episode. It's gonna be this mission, and next episode is gonna be the next mission. Operation Helix. We're attacking enemy weapons cache. We need to quickly for our ship. Go down the floor and go to the room. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. Come on, guys. Move. I'll do this on my own. put down there? I don't know. Okay, well, if I am, I need to find it. Or to go after that, because I don't know what it is. It's supposed to be here. Man, I probably just got small or something, right? Yep, that thing was supposed to be here. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. Just spawn point. Okay, if that's dead, means I am supposed to be here.
Here?
No, yes I am now. Okay, let's find a way out. Go this way. It's a monster ship incoming to destroy doors. Stand back! Good job. He's inbound at 12 o'clock. Watch out. Okay, go this way. That's... Okay, those are going to be pigeons, I guess. I want... Oh, bats. That's a cool one. Do-do-do-do-do, bitch. Do-do-do-do-do, bitch. If you don't know where that's from, it's from Dead Island. Nope. Stand back. My dad. Do-do-do-do-do, bitch. Ow. Do-do-do-do-do, bitch. It's looking very good with the game to watch the intro as the song playing. We'll play on the stadium without... God, who's our singer song. I think this is the weapons cache. Are you kidding? That's going to roll this. Don't blow these up. You might destroy the command blocks and redstone on this map. We should get these on the ship. Elevator. First weapon to return to the ship. Well, that was easy, I guess, to say the least. Mission successful. You now have weapon and armor supplies in the supply rooms. You need the weapons module is installed. While we were attacking the weapons cache, General Trunks has switched to attack Blockington. We haven't heard from them since. Something is fishy. Our ship has detected that enemy ships have retreated to Earth. The intelligence suggests that they have a super weapon in their possession. Operation Airbase. Find a PR drive to get to Earth. Operation Landslide. Investigate Blockington. Okay, I'm going to first check out the weapons mod, or whatever it's called. It's this one. Okay, weapons. Energy bow. Whoa. The energy bow right here. Okay, an energy sword right there. Not sure. Stacks. Oops. Energy storage. Oh, there we go. That's a puncher. That was, I guess, a storage. Okay, I'm gonna take two of them. Just in case one breaks. Okay, now let's check out the armor storage. Pants. Okay, I have the diamond. Operation Landslide will be the next mission, and I'm gonna get that soon. First, I'm gonna end this episode. Thanks for watching. Like, favorite, or subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Maybe all three of them. But if you want more, if you have a suggestion, if like that, I mean, then just go ahead and leave it in the comment section below. Thanks for watching, and as always, great time.